This is how you turn a watermelon jelly bean into an actual watermelon.